Here in Guelph, we're shooting some photos of the baby products, and they're going to be lined up on this wall right here. I'm going to be doing it on this setup, which is the SL2 with the Sigma 18-35, just because it's a wide lens and we're going to need that in this kind of small basement space. But I do want to use this today, the A7 III with the 57mm. I just need to find the right situation. Can't really shoot product photos with 1.4, as I said earlier, so I'm keen to use it, but just can't yet.
You do me, I do you, feed me lies and we'll find the truth.
Oh my gosh.
Feel the lags, the pain, kiss the sky and we'll make it rain. Getting close, breaking through. Confidence looks good on you. Feel the light.
Wow, it's really good.
Kiss the sky and make it rain.
On our way to On our way to location 2. Spent the morning at the house shooting some photos, some product stuff. And now we're headed to a park. But yeah, nothing too crazy exciting. But we're still showing you the behind the scenes, right? Because that's the process, and we're getting it done.
You do me, I do you. Feed me lies and we'll find the truth.
All right, sweet. Ready, and action.
Feel the light. Getting close, breaking through.
Put it out and then it goes down.
Feel the light, numb the pain.
Shoot is wrapped. We just enjoyed a beautiful, beautiful lunch here at the Bread Bar. I think it's called in Guelph. Super good food. I had a burger. It was delicious. Cue the B-roll of it. Sick shoot overall. It was good to hang out with the Snugglebugs team. Time to crank out some work tonight, and then it's back on the grind tomorrow and the next day and the next day and the next day and the next day. I'm just trying to find the time right now to do everything. I'm probably just gonna let it all stockpile up, do as much as I can, and then bring all of it to LA with me. So I kind of have work to do there and can continuously get paid while I'm away, because kids gotta buy groceries, right? So see you guys in a bit. Thanks for hanging out today. If you haven't already, join the creatives group on Facebook. It's linked down below in the description. A group where creatives come together, photographers, graphic designers, videographers, filmmakers, you name it. And we talk about gear, we talk about videos, we critique videos. So come join the crew. See you guys. With a teleprompter today. We got the phone charging.
So we're at one-handed release.
Phone charging, teleprompter on the computer. Serious ghetto setup here. We got Nick just dabbing on everyone. Let's see what Haley's seeing from the seat, the hot seat. Oh, that's enough. All right, we're rolling. We're rolling.
Okay. Alright, let's go. 3, 2, 1, roll.
We would never want to sell pricey, so we didn't have the entire picture. A complete
wrap.
It's a wrap.
Everyone look excited. Everyone look excited. Please. Make it look like we're having fun. If you could rewind, do it again, I wonder, would you hurt me just like you did? Or would you fast forward to the end? Shoot wrapped. Now it's time to dump all the footage on my new 6 setup that I showed you yesterday. And you gotta shoot tonight at 7 p.m. with Victoria, so got like 4 hours off right now to do everything, eat some food, which is nice. And then today's day number one of the doubleheader. Got a doubleheader Saturday and a doubleheader on Tuesday. And then also shooting Sunday and Monday, so. Week before LA, grind. 'Cause you're a stupid boy, treating hearts like toys, but I'm just as stupid as you. When we started dating, I was surprised. So we are shooting here at a high school in Burlington. As you can see, there's a track and it's 7:15 right now. We wanted to come and do some sunset stuff, so I'm hoping there's gonna be a really nice sunset tonight because number one, we can shoot some banger photos, and number two, the videos will look epic in the golden hour. So that's the plan. Victoria should be here any seconds, and then we're gonna start shooting. Do it again. I wonder, would you hurt me just like you did? Or would you fast forward? Time to shoot some BTS. I'm hoping the sun doesn't get blocked by the school. But I guess should be good. Should be good. Just as stupid as you. For believing lies, for my clueless mind. But I didn't know what you do. I could have known it. I'm not inside. Yeah, that's good. Something different. The only kind of weird thing is that you're wearing that and you're like on a turf.
Should I go left?
So, maybe, what if we go in that dandelion field?
Let's do it.
Sit in the dandelions, I would match those pants.
Yeah.
What is up? Na 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 na
na na na na na na na. Just as stupid as you. What's good, guys? We are on day number 4 days out from LA. Yesterday was fun, doubleheader. Today I've got two shoots here at the gym. So I'm here at the gym right now. Pure Muscle and Fitness in Burlington. If you're a bodybuilder, ideal gym. It has amazing equipment, it's ridiculous. But going to shoot right now with the boys. So we're just waiting for Igor, Vitruvian Physique, to show up. Let's get it. I showed this place in a previous video of mine when it first opened, but now it's kind of all set up with a ton of machines. This is where I'm training, but also shooting a lot of gym content with clients.
Yo, yo.
So today I'm gonna shoot on the SL2 with the Sigma 18 to 35 on my gimbal. And then I'm gonna go handheld with the A7 III and 57 mil. First shoot of the day is wrapped here at Pier with Igor. Now I got 30 minutes to chill. I'm just taking some photos of Blake and Sarah because I'm here at the gym, why not, right? So yeah, now I'm just waiting for Taylor. And then we're gonna get after it, video number two. And then it's home time. Time to eat some food, so. Cheers, mates. Gotta admit it, man, I'm a little brain damaged. Been up in the booth, the dude remains savage. I've been is on the move, pursuing the main passion. I never got a boost, abuse the game passion. Come fucking around, I done it rugged and foul. We never dumbing it down, I pummel them on the ground. Shoot all wrapped up. Got these two legends, Brittany and Taylor. Thanks for having me. Sick times, now it's time to head home, and then I gotta rent a microphone. That's my day today. I gotta rent a wireless microphone.
That's fancy.
Sorry, right? So fancy.
What's going on? It is Sunday. T-minus 3 days till LA. And today we have three shoots on the agenda. So friggin' today was supposed to be my rest day. I was supposed to have only one shoot. But last minute, I booked in two. One photo shoot tonight with Brian. And a kind of, I'm just gonna work out and train with Alicia Bell. She goes to my gym, and we're just gonna take some photos and videos. Nothing too serious, but I mean, still is a commitment, right? So I want to shoot right now. My buddy Bryce's rink. He runs a hockey training camp. They're doing a Burlington Barracudas female hockey training camp kind of thing. So we're gonna document that for his series. Should be really friggin' fun. And yeah, that's that. So see you guys when I get there.
Look at that great steer, Carmen. Uh-oh, she's a goalie. C cuts, both feet. Let's see it, Carmen. Here it is. Good steer. Look at that. Atta girl, both feet. Put that there.
Just wrapped up shooting with my man Bryce here at the rink. Oh, there goes my lav mic. Fuck. But I gotta run right now. So I have a Skype call for potential work in like 10 minutes, and I gotta shoot in like 20 minutes. So gotta go.
You're a big fan of the music here, so tell me about how you like the music.
What I love about the music is that it's very diverse. Again, I'm a big...
Thanks for that.
See you later, Maggie.
Have a good one. I think I need my car keys. I think I forgot those.
All right, see ya. Thank you. Just wrapped up here at F45. Came straight here from the shoot with Bryce in the arena this morning, which was a big rush because I then had a call for a potential job out in Mexico, and it was a super rushed, and I don't like when I rush things, but gotta do what you gotta do. I'm headed home. What up, guys? It is the last day of work before we head to LA. Back-to-back days, 4 days, but today's the last day, so it's gonna be nice to travel to LA tomorrow and then just edit all of these projects. I have so many. Headed to Toronto right now to shoot with Igor again, Vitruvian Physique. And then I'm off to St. Catharines to film a CrossFit gym, CrossFit Riva. And then I am headed to Mississauga, potentially, for a dinner with my family to send me off to LA. And might be stopping by with Team LTD to grab some gear and bring out to LA. Potential workout there, we'll see, but I gotta drive, so see ya.
This is Brady, what's your name? You can't find your bitch, cause she on that gravy train.
Have a good time in Los Angeles. I'll be out there. Yeah. I'm there from September 1st to 7th.
If you are, buddy.
So I will hit you up.
Hold on. We should get Friesma out there. Gypsies.
Oh, that'll be good.
We'll get Igor out there.
Friesma, come visit us. We came to you. You come to us. It's your turn.
Yeah, we came all the way to Australia.
What the hell, man? Yeah.
Come to LA and meet me and Igor.
Come to Canada in January.
I'll see you in LA, bro. All right, man. We made it to St. Catharines. Quick lunch break. Peter Pitt.
Yeah. All right, ready? Come a little more in the middle of the bar.
A little more just to your, yeah, there you go. Oh, a little more this way. There you go, perfect. All right, ready?
Yeah.
Just do that, pretend you're gonna do a rep.
Okay.
Into the bottom position.
Do the whole pull and everything too.
Yeah, do a pull maybe. Go back just a couple steps, sorry. I'll give you a little countdown.
Okay, sorry.
3, 2, 1, go. Sweet.
Alright, so I'll talk to you later.
Yeah.
Okay,
we'll
buddy.
Stay in touch,
yeah. We'll talk.
Alrighty.
Have a good trip.
Take care.
I'll hear from
you. I'm literally rushing so fast right now to make it to Vistec before they close so I can return my mic rental from this weekend. I just had to take, well, I drove to Toronto obviously to shoot with Igor and then to CrossFit Riva in St. Catharines. And then I ripped the 407 back as fast as I could to Mississauga and it's 5:53. And I gotta make it by 6. So we got 7 minutes to drive like 1 minute down the road, but there's just so much traffic.
Would you look at that, we made it. Doors are closed. Invoice in hand. Rental returned. Just an absolute grind to get back to Mississauga on time. I've been friggin' everywhere in the GTA today. But now I'm gonna go have dinner with my family. Quick little send off. I'm officially done all my shoots from this week. This week has been hectic. If you've stuck around and watched this whole video, I appreciate you very much. And I wanna give you a special shout out because thank you. That's all I can say. Hope you enjoyed it. Something different, a little week long edit. But yeah, dinner time with my parents. And then it's off to LA. So subscribe, hit the like button, and I'll see you guys in Los Angeles. Thank you.